going on, guys? I'm sorry.
Sam, welcome to Blood React 0151. You know what it is, guys. Cost in the building. It is what it is.
Today, yeah, George Michael's going to be singing Roxanne music video. Thank you very much, Karen, for the donation and all that, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's it. Remember, guys, support the channel, help the channel build, and you can always hit that donation to that GoFundMe or to our PayPal, and all the links to that will be down below in the description. Check it out, support it, all that good stuff, you know the deal.
There
you
go. This video is from the Red Light District of Amsterdam. One of the people featured are actors. We thank them all for this.
Actors.
I said actors.
You said actors.
The real people.
I'm sure actors are real people as well. You get me? No cartoon. But they're not acting it, they're just
real. They're real people, yeah.
I think we heard Roxanne, haven't we?
Yeah, it's Sting's cover.
Those days are over. You don't have to say I'm biting to the night. Roxanne, you don't have to wear that dress tonight. Walk the streets for money. You don't care if it's wrong.
Didn't the police sing that song as well? That band called Police Rocks.
That's what happens like in the Netherlands, just like that.
The women
stay in the glass window waiting for the man to, you know, hit them with them pennies. Same.
Roxanne. You don't have to.
People have to do this. You get them to like live, get by. Some people haven't got no choice. Yeah. You know, it's understandable. You know, whether they've got a child, whether they can't get a job, whether whatever.
There's a story behind it, isn't it?
Yeah, there's always a reason why they're in this place.
Yeah.
You know, but
they don't choose to.
You don't have to be there. Mm. There's so much help these days. You don't have to be there, seriously. Yeah. You don't. Why, you know, like downgrade yourself.
Mm.
Like, really not appreciate your own body.
Because
all them other guys who coming in and out don't appreciate your body, you. Saying you're more than a person who's just standing behind a window. Waiting, you know, like for someone to come and take and give you money, do you know what I mean? But like I said, you know, there's always reasons, there's always story behind why people are behind this, do you know what I mean? But we hope you just get it out, make it out. She gave up as well.
Wow, that's amazing.
So I hope, you know, even like a song like this, like inspire women to, you know that they don't have to do this and everything, you get me? Serious.
It's really sad as well.
It is. We hope you enjoyed it. We thank you for watching. Until next time.